also an airlock on the end of the Kibo where things could be brought back inside. There is a good shot of the STS-1 flag that flew up on board Atlantis during this mission. The crew is intending to leave that flag on board the International Space Station. It will be picked up once again by the next United States spacecraft that docks with the International Space Station. It will then be brought back to Earth, and then it will travel once again on the next vehicle that leaves low Earth orbit and heads out to destinations beyond.
Hey, Chris.
Hello. Hello.
船長のクリスさんです。 Thank you, Chris. I'm shooting back to the station and then join you. Thank you.
エアロックに入っていきます。そして、これ90度曲がります。
Furukawa now heading up into the hatchway going into the Harmony node of the International Space Station where Atlantis is currently docked. You get a sense that there really is no upside down in space. There's no top, no bottom.
なんか変です。逆さまではありませんか?いえ、私が逆さまなのでした。元に戻りました。
So once again, Satoshi Furukawa there giving a quick tour of Atlantis as well as the Harmony node on the International Space Station. You get a sense of what it looks like on board both those vehicles from the crew's standpoint.
Atlantis Houston, air to ground 2 for transfer.
Go ahead, Jeremy.
Thanks, Sandy, for standing by, letting us cross all the T's and dot all our I's down here. We're showing you fully complete with MPLM transfer. With all that, we should be go for MPLM hatch closure in the morning. And I just want to pass on a couple more words to you that this wraps up 10 years of the MPLM supplying the space station.With cargo and resupplied items, has brought up over 50 tons of internal cargo, and we've returned nearly, or actually over 20 tons of cargo.
And you know, Jeremy, that's some pretty impressive numbers because we really don't have another way to get large amounts of cargo to the ground. So the MPLMs have served us well, and they've been incredible workhorses for the program here and the International Space Station in particular. I agree completely.